The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Superstar.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
You will not win a psychological battle with Finn Balor. This superstar has got to bring the fight to the Prince tonight.
And his opponent.
The demon has awakened. The showcase of immortals encountering a demonic fate.
Well, the demon is already a dominant force, but WrestleMania has fueled Finn Balor even further.
Even on the grandest stage, nothing is as awe-inspiring as the demon.
We are about to witness the most demonic WrestleMania moment ever.
It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything.
And he goes for the pin. He gets the shoulder up in two.
Somehow, some way.
What grace.
Uh-oh.
well-placed punch, ugly but effective response. Snap suplex.
Aggression.
All right, that's it.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Off the ropes. Oh, what a knee strike.
Oh, my God, what a kick. He's lost some of his wind now.
Watch this display of power. Gorilla press into the cell. My God.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
He climbs into the ring.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Oh, what a flying heel.
This could be it. Cover. He's able to kick out before two.
Getting that shoulder up seemed to be pretty easy. Evades the attack.
There's been a lot of career defining and shortening moments inside Hell in a Cell. Corey, what do you think is the key to getting through a match like this unscathed?
Well, there is no getting through Hell in a Cell unscathed. Each and every competitor who's ever been inside the demonic structure has been fundamentally changed as a result. But the victors, at the very least, tend to know how to use the cell to their advantage as a weapon of destruction. I think that could play a big role in this one. And he goes for the pin.
Manages to escape before the three count.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Here's the cover. And he kicks out at two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Balor has him in the drop zone.
This is where Finn comes to the ball. Did Balor secure a win? It's over there. Escapes defeat. Still alive.
And Balor in complete and utter shock right now. That was supposed to be it. And here comes Balor. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Kick out.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
The Prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
Effort
to keep him down. He eludes the contact.
Single leg drop kick.
Peter Tang! Cover!
Two! He kicks out at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
And that was some force on that move. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Oh, strong impact. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh, lovely with an uppercut.
He's starting to struggle here.
No matter what, you have to be happy with yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win.
Silly.
Oh, man.
Ooh.
Oh, here we go.
He breaks the cell.
This is unreal.
I don't know if that was originally part of the plan, but you can't say it wasn't effective.
There's nothing more effective than literal destruction, I guess.
Making his way up the cell wall.
Apparently, he loves chaos.
This has to be zapping every last bit of energy.
He's on top of the cell now.
Why? Why is he on top of the cell?
I think we're about to find out, Corey.
Drop kick right to the knee. We have descended to the last circle of hell, gentlemen. Time to find out who stays and who goes.
Basement drop kick. Can there be frustration mounting to these competitors? Knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
Chance of cooler heads prevailing here.
DDT!
They got out there, but how are they going to get down?
I don't know if they thought that far ahead. Turning the tables! Balor retaliates.
It is a long way down.
Can't bear to
straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out. Oh, no, what is he thinking?
Ascending this brutal structure.
He's climbing the cell now, guys.
On the move.
Oh, I'm not so sure he knows what he's doing, guys.
Who are you to question him?
Ooh. Fighting on the side of the cell?
And there's only two directions to go from here.
Extraordinary offense from Balor.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Here we go! He's at the top!
Yes!
I'm not so sure she should be doing this again, guys.
Of course she should.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Oh, my gosh, I've seen it all now.
Are you nuts?
He has a family. He has a future. Why would he do that?
Let's hope there is no long-term damage, Byron. He's going up, guys.
Oh, boy. Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? At the top of the...
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell.
Opponents on.
There's a double stop right stave off that attack. Jeez. And the DDT. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Well scattered reversal there.
Nothing good's about to happen up there either.
And Finn heads him off at the pass. And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
His opponent.
And we just saw some serious offense.
From behind. Back suplex.
Finn Balor channeling the activity of the Balor Club here.
Area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And Balor's looking determined.
Finn is reaching that upper level.
And Balor's offense with a hurtful purpose. Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell him not to stop this match.
Superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Back suplex. Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, wedges, something can go wrong very quickly.
Ooh. Intensity and anger boiling over, all coming to a head up on the stage.
As we can only see, it's only getting worse by the second.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
Discus lariat. Jumping double stomp.
An impressive chain of. He knew that was coming. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Fisherman suplex.
Here he goes, right off the side of the cell.
Making it look easy. I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smart.
Kind of a mix of both. I must say, he's got impressive climbing skills.
You're the best, Byron.
He is climbing the top of the 20-foot structure.
No, 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 no. I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
No!
And now he's making his way down the cell wall.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Great reversal. Big punch. Just breaking. He's made it up there, guys.
Now what?
Please don't come back down.
Close this one out.
1960.
Oh, I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
Comes back into the ring. Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.